Hurrah! That's High Volt Osborne for the early lead. On the outside, Stalwart came away on the rail, Prince Charvet. Moving up fourth as they race to the turn, No Regrets. And around the turn, High Volt Osborne leads, No Regrets out there. Prince Charvet on the wood, tucking in fourth. Stalwart racing fifth to the quarter. Cervantes Osborne, Huff and Tough racing sixth. They go off the quarter mile. 28 and a fifth on the front end. The leader by a length and a half as they go to the three aces. High Volt Osborne, Prince Charvet is second. Underway is Stalwart third. No Regrets is fourth. Huff and Tough fifth. Cervantes Osborne sixth. Crafty Cabba seventh. Racing eighth. Ultra Osborne trailing the field. BJ's Chance into the half mile. Staying out there three parts of a length. High Volt Osborne, the half and 58 seconds. It's High Volt Osborne a length on the outside. Stalwart hanging second. Prince Charvet third. No Regrets is fourth. Racing in fifth, Cervantes Osborne three wide is Crafty Cabba sixth. Huff and Tough, BJ's Chance, the trailing horse. Ultra Osborne fields bunching as they go to the three quarters. On a short lead, High Volt Osborne on the outside. Crafty Cabba challenging second. Moving up third is BJ's Chance. They fan across the track. That's BJ's Chance on the outside along the rail. High Volt Osborne closing ground is Huff and Tough. It's BJ's Chance, Huff and Tough on the outside. High Volt Osborne and Prince Charvet. They're far to a drive, Prince Charvet.